Volvo Group is one of the world's largest truck manufacturers and includes several brands like Volvo Trucks, Renault Trucks, Mack Trucks and UD Trucks. About 95% of the company's production capacity is located in Sweden, Belgium, Brazil, USA and also in France.
Here we are at the factory in Blainville, Normandy, in the northern half of France. Here we assemble 72 vehicles a day from the Volvo Trucks and Renault Trucks distribution range. We also assemble 230 cabs a day for the entire Renault Trucks range and the intermediate Volvo Trucks range. We realized that we were wasting a lot of time at the factory looking for our vehicles. The assembly line and production workers, the logistics people and the quality control people were wasting hours every day looking for vehicles for various reasons. Within the Volvo Group, we have between 5,000 and 6,000 vehicles to track, trace and geolocate every day so that we can optimize the entire supply chain from the moment we produce a vehicle to the moment we deliver it to our end customer. The solution we found was to have Abeeway GPS trackers in the vehicles, which saves us having to drive all those 10 kilometers a day to look for trucks on the site. In this context, we launched the project within the Volvo Group with the aim of implementing a solution that will be applicable to all the Volvo Group's plants worldwide, including the plants in the United States, in the New River Valley, where Volvo and Mack trucks are manufactured, but also in Ghent plant in Belgium, the Gothenburg plant in Sweden, and the Curitiba plant in Brazil. Within the framework of this project, we looked for all possible solutions. So with the project team, we tested multiple devices. And the solution that seemed to us the most interesting to implement was a solution that uses Abeeway trackers. Since we were able to work with them and in terms of material, they offered us the best precision. It is very clear that what we are interested in is being able to track our vehicles with maximum precision to avoid wasting too much time searching for them. So the Abeeway tracking solution was the most efficient for us. It was tested among a dozen other possible solutions. It also allowed us to deploy and test the famous LoRa network, specifically LoRaWAN, and to be able to work with the company Actility, which allowed us to set up this network within our site. In terms of specifications, we were able to verify that we had reached the accuracy we had initially requested. We currently have very good coverage in terms of network range and data reception. This allows all the assembly line operators, quality control and production workers to really test the whole system and easily find the vehicles in the factory.
Abeeway allows you to efficiently locate assets and to ensure people's safety. It perfectly works both outdoors and indoors thanks to its multi-technology geolocation system. And it offers you the best autonomy on the market due to its extremely low power consumption. The solution includes the smart Abeeway trackers, which are not only precise and resistant, but also durable and low cost. The devices communicate through the very low power LoRaWAN network managed on the Actility network server. ThingPark location platforms transforms the location data into actionable information. Then, using a unique API set, the location data can be easily integrated with third-party business applications. For example, here at Volvo factory, the devices are managed on the PTC ThingWorks industrial application, perfectly adapted to factory operations. Actility offers the most powerful enterprise IoT connectivity solution, ThingPark Enterprise. Our platform allows to deploy a dedicated and fully controlled LoRaWAN network for fast use case enablement. All components of the network, including sensors, gateways, and data routing, are managed from a unique user interface connected to all popular clouds or applications. It's making your IoT projects simple, scalable, and easy to operate.
What was important for us was to be a pilot for all the group's plants, as we work at project level with the US plant in New River Valley, in South America with Curitiba's plant in Brazil, and with Volvo plants in Sweden and Belgium. We are piloting it with the objective to make a summary in 1-2 months so that we can launch this project on all the sites and make it operational.
et le rendre opérationnel sur l'ensemble des sites. L'autre intérêt pour nous,
the other interest for us is not only to track these vehicles, but also in the framework of our Factory 4.0 project, to be able to start getting involved in more IoT projects. It is important to know that in the factory we are called upon to work on millions of pieces of data every day. So we are very interested in all the opportunities that IoT can bring us.
Tracking is one of the key IoT use cases. If you need to locate assets and people, get Actility and Abeeway solutions and make your business operations better, safer, more efficient and reliable.